I got it at the store a little while ago, man. Hey, dude, your drink's almost ready. Here, I just fixed it up for you. Hey, was it you that said you wanted the snowball?
No, that was, you know, Clark that wanted some dessert, you know, later.
All right. So here, I'll go grab that and bring it to him.
Is that my drink?
Yeah, here it is, man.
Okay, thank you.
I just mixed it for you. Hey, take it easy, man.
I'm parched, thanks.
Let me go grab that snowball, Clark.
Actually, that sounds really good. Do you mind?
No, that's perfect. Have some leftover roast. So, Karen.
Here.
Did you get stuff? This one.
This is the special can. I'll make sure it's a birthday that won't be forgotten.
Yeah, I know a guy. I got it downtown a little bit earlier.
All right. Well, let's go wish him a happy
birthday.
Do you think
we're gonna pull it off, man?
Good question.
Piece of cake. Hey, Clark. What's up? How you doing, man?
I'm good.
Hey, you know what me and Stuart just remembered today?
What?
That it's your birthday.
Oh, that was like 3 weeks ago, but...
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I'm seriously so sorry. Like, I don't know why we would have forgot.
That's okay.
But we brought you something special for your birthday, man. Hey, Stu, come on.
Happy birthday to you.
Guys.
It's a delicious dessert.
You shouldn't have done this.
Happy birthday, dear Clark. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, look, it's pink.
Show make a wish.
It's supposed to be. Stop, we've come this far. Don't want Did you know he ate it now? I don't know. Do you see?
I thought you saw it, dude. Oh, there it is, man. It's like almost all the way gone. He must have ate it.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Sweet.
Nice. Oh.
I don't
feel that good right now.
You alright, man?
I don't know, I think I'm better get a glass of water, but hey, mission accomplished.